The next 2 days will be filled with remembrance events to honor those lives lost. Bianca Holman breaks down some of the things happening around town.
October 1 will mark 2 years since the mass shooting in Las Vegas that claimed 58 lives. Several events are planned to honor the victims, survivors, and first responders. On Monday, the Make-A-Wish Foundation will host a meet and greet with the Metropolitan Police Department and a New Jersey teen who recently underwent surgery to relieve symptoms of epilepsy. The teen wanted to meet Vegas officers who worked tirelessly to bring the community together that night. Tuesday, October 1st, begins with a remembrance ceremony held at the Clark County Government Center. It starts at 7 in the morning. Throughout the day, there'll be several blood drives hosted by UMC. The Vegas Strong Resiliency Center is hosting a wellness program. And another ceremony will take place in the evening at 10 p.m. at the Healing Garden and Remembrance Wall. Mayor Goodman will read the names of the 58 victims, and a bell will toll in their memory. Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.